Cricket Australia on Thursday announced a new policy which permits transgender and gender diverse cricketers to play the sport. The decision aligns with the International Cricket Council's, ICC's, gender recognition policy and gender diversity guidelines. The policy sets out a testosterone limit for transgender and gender diverse players who want to play for state and national women's teams. Subscribe to the channel for more news.